Hello friends, welcome back to another episode by Engineering Today, and hope you're all having a great time. During the recent Saturday morning closure, the booster cryo stand was relocated to the construction site. We had anticipated the return of S-29, but it seems that Massey's hasn't completed their work on her yet. The reason for transporting the stand empty is due to the absence of a crane at Massey's with the capacity to lift a booster onto the test stand. Consequently, it'll be loaded at the yard and subsequently transported back for testing. Following a complete restacking process, the transport stand for S-25 was removed from the launch complex. It appears that S-25 will remain in its current position atop B-9 for an extended period. Meanwhile, S-26's stand was transferred to the OLP, underwent some counterweight adjustments, and then departed. On the other hand, SpaceX's Ship 27, once considered a lackluster prototype, has made a surprising return to the spotlight. Initially retired and disassembled without completing any pre-flight testing, it's undergone significant modifications and is now positioned for a crucial structural test in preparation for Starship's second flight test. This unexpected turn of events raises questions about the purpose of Ship 27's revival and what it signifies for SpaceX's ambitious Starship program. We must delve into its history to understand the significance of Ship 27's comeback. Originally, Ship 27 was intended to be a fully developed Starship prototype alongside its twin, Starship 26. However, in August 2022, SpaceX decided to abandon the development of recovery systems for both vehicles, transforming them into expendable bullet prototypes. Ship 27, unlike its counterpart, retained a Starlink deployment system. The plot thickened when Ship 27 was dismantled following an implosion of the common bulkhead, which separates the liquid methane and oxygen tanks. While most of the vehicle was scrapped, the aft section was spared and moved to an old production tent. What caught the attention of SpaceX observers was the unusual series of modifications made to the aft section. Typically, scrapping a ring section doesn't involve substantial alterations and the addition of new hardware. However, SpaceX's actions signaled that something significant was afoot. The modifications included the installation of new engine shielding designed to withstand the intense conditions of hot staging. Ship 25 had also received a similar upgrade, featuring the same new welds and crossbeams. Additionally, a multitude of wires were added to the side section, possibly indicating the placement of strain gauges for structural testing. The removal of the quick disconnect interface, initially puzzling, was revealed to be part of a plan to convert it into an access hatch for workers during testing. This access hatch is situated above the engine shielding, suggesting that the testing may involve the shield's performance. Furthermore, a rusty steel cover plate matching the positions of the center three engines was spotted next to Ship 27's engine shielding. Speculation arose that this plate might serve as a cover for the engine bay, although this remains unconfirmed. On September 27, 2023, Ship 27's aft section was transported to Massey's and placed within the structural testing cage previously used for verifying the design of Starship's nose cone. This development has left SpaceX enthusiasts intrigued and puzzled. The facts suggest that SpaceX has taken significant measures to prepare Ship 27's aft section for a particular test related to the newly designed engine shielding. The installation of wires and the access hatch allude to a focus on this area, but the specifics of the test remain speculative. One theory is that SpaceX is conducting a load test on the engine shielding, simulating the increased forces it will endure during stage separation in flight. This enclosed area would experience intense conditions that a more traditional separation method would not replicate. However, it's essential to acknowledge that these theories are speculative, and the true purpose of the test remains a mystery. Regardless of the specific test objectives, the revival of Ship 27 has brought a sense of intrigue and anticipation to SpaceX enthusiasts. Since the first reports of production deviations in August 2022, the journey of Ship 27 has been nothing short of an adventure. And that's all for now.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. And kindly provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. This will help us to improve.